just starting a firm new beginning here at Dance Theatre of Harlem. We were fortunate recipients of a new Rockefeller Foundation Cultural Innovation Grant that enables us to put together this very special program that is designed to both build a new repertoire for Dance Theatre of Harlem and engage new audiences. And the purpose of this evening is not to just show you work, but to show you what goes into the work. Show you how a ballet is made. We are in the midst of what we call a choreography lab. I've invited three choreographers to create pas de deux for the Dance Theatre of Harlem. Last week we saw a work in progress by Helen Pickett, and this week we're going to see a work in progress by Robert Garland, who is the choreographer in residence here at Dance Theatre of Harlem. I'm going to introduce our choreographer and his team, and you're going to watch them for a few moments go through what is normal in a dance room. He's going to be working with them on the vocabulary that he's given them. And then we'll get a chance to see the
it was exciting to have the possible